going to save us all. I'm Isabel. Pleased to meet you. We've been waiting, hoping against hope, for someone like you. Free from the Absolute's influence, yet able to walk among cultists. It's almost too good to be true. But I'd be a poor cleric indeed not to avail of a blessing when I see one. Let me guess. Jahira sent you to beg a protection spell off her favorite cleric. Perfect. It'll make you immune to the lesser effects of the Shadow Curse, which will get you closer to the towers. But there are places it won't help. Places where the curse is darker, stronger. The cultists are able to traverse even the deepest shadows, though. I don't know how. The Harpers are trying to figure it out. You have? Forgive me for gilding the lily. I suppose if Jahira hasn't gone tearing into the night, there's work to be done there yet. I wish you luck. The very best of it. There is, actually. While you're busy in the towers, I'll be sure to... Wait. Do you hear that? Something's wrong.
Here comes the fight.
Isabel?
Marcus, is that you? What's happened to you?
I've been blessed. You can be too. Come with me, and you can hear all about it from Ketherick himself.
When we created this haven.
And I thank you for your hospitality. True soul, my instructions are clear. Take the girl to Ketherick alive.
What's going on? If you have something to say, say it.
Absolute sees all. Your treachery will be punished.
The Absolute. Of course. You can't believe them, Marcus. Ketherick will never give you whatever it is you've been promised.
He already has. Time to go, Isabel.
Ah!
You'll make excellent.
I shouldn't have action surged. Doctor Isabel. That's okay. I got plenty of damage. Got a berserker here. Not fast, not fast. See the amount left. Yeah, yes. Look at that jump. More reinforcements. Not bad. Okay, it's fire from the window. But he's totally surrounded. He's got no chance.
Be useful. Isabel, are you all right? I'm fine. Marcus has been with us since the start. They've been tracking us this whole time. And that was no random attack. You were the target, Isabel. They know how important you are. But they don't know about you. Gedrick will strike again. We need you to strike first. General Gedrick Thorne. Remember that name. He's the leader of the Absolutists. He was a Shadan once. Took
to building an army of dark justiciars beneath this very village. Alongside the local druids, we made it our business to see him deposed, dead and buried. But he's returned. Not only does General Ketherick Thorn live again, it seems he is no longer mortal. He has become, in fact, invincible. We met him on the road here, commanding the army of the Absolute. I put an arrow through his eye myself, only to watch him bark it out like a splinter. A man does not return from the dead and becomes impervious to arrows out of nowhere. There is magic. Strong. Arcane. And most likely necromantic. He healed right in front of me and chased us into the shadows. We took shelter here and were considering a full retreat. Until you came along. I don't know why he's waiting. Why he's not marching his army west as we speak. But as long as he remains, there's still a chance. You are that chance. Protected by your artifact, you can infiltrate Moonrise Towers, posing as a true soul. Discover the source of his invulnerability. Make him mortal so we can make him bleed. Good luck.
We're in more danger than I knew. If something happens to me, everyone in this inn is dead. Like that. Why does a man like him do anything? Power, spite, some kind of twisted personal morality. I can understand why he'd want me dead. Without me keeping the curse at bay, everyone in this inn, everyone intent on killing him, is dead too. As for why he'd want to take me alive, I don't know. And I don't want to find out. Now that we have you, I hope I won't have to. No mercy. For Ketherick will have none on you. End this.